how many times have you guys tried to do something and it wasn't happening fast enough and you diverted to something else and gave up? Is that just something like me? Right? Or you tried something else and it, right, Rach? Well, how many times have we talked about this? You've tried something and it hadn't happened fast enough and you diverted and tried something else. And if you just would have stayed the course and was patient and coachable and positive, over time you'd be a whole lot closer than you were if you just, instead of you keep changing directions and then you're just running around in circles. And then 8 months later you're like, I'm not even, I haven't gotten anywhere. If you just would have stayed patient and persistent, coachable and positive, and just stayed the course, you would have been closer. And it's not necessarily about an endpoint in destination fitness and health. There is no endpoint. There is no destination. It's just the journey and the process. You're going to have good